We're going to continue the talk, and we'll do it so you can hear us, about intensive cardiac rehab. So we have Rachel DiCaria, a dietitian, Holly Conradi, who is a stress management specialist. Both of these play hand-in-hand with this. And as we were just saying, it is amazing that you can reverse something like this and never have to open a human being up.
Well, this program is pretty amazing. Dr. Ornish has been doing his research for over 30 years with a team of colleagues and people from University of California. And playing with different elements or different lifestyle changes that cause this reversal of even severe coronary artery disease has been something that, through putting together how much you exercise, what you eat, how you manage your stress, and how much love and support you have, become the four elements that make up the program.
I know stress is one of the keys of doing this, but what I've learned in talking to folks who come from the hospital, nutrition is, it seems like it is the key to everything, to living a healthy way. How has it helped with cardiac rehab?
Yeah, great question. So the nutrition element looks a little bit like building a solid foundation through teaching them how to manage this in their everyday life. So it's not a short-term solution. We see it as a lifestyle change. So we teach them things like grocery shopping and meal planning and just trying to reduce the amount of processed food they're eating in general to reduce the risk of chronic disease. So
for folks that may say you have an obese person that has a heart attack that needs to get on a program like this, obviously they weren't making good choices when it comes to diet. Does that then bring stress in that they have to now adapt to this to where, hey, I'm changing everything and I'm not used to this, that becomes a stressor itself?
Sure, yeah, that's really difficult for them because the changes are huge lifestyle changes. We have them for 9 weeks, and so we do the best we can to help them make changes quickly so that it sort of reframes their thinking about all four of the elements. I used a range of techniques that help people to learn to relax, but really it's a program of awareness, actually knowing what it feels like to be stressed. Yeah. Some people have been stressed for so long, they don't even realize
it. Just work through it.
Right, yes.
And obviously this is a major undertaking, but are there some things that folks at home that maybe candidates for cardiac rehab that haven't even been diagnosed, but they may know this is probably something that's in my future. What are things we can do at home to prevent this?
Yeah, absolutely. Just getting on a regular exercise plan. And when it comes to eating, just realizing that if you have one bad meal, you just do better the next meal. So just being aware of trying to eat minimally processed food, trying to eat more plants in general, and stressing less. So trying to find a local class where you can practice stress management and just connecting with others.
Yeah, I was going to say, because you literally could leave the parking lot here, get in your car, and like that, you're stressed.
Sure, yeah. Oleander Drive is a crazy place.
Yeah.
People get stressed out just driving and doing anything, and that's an internal stress as well, external stress. So becoming aware and then using actual techniques that we teach in the program to help people to release some of that stress in their body and their mind.
Yeah, and so we were talking when Jane was on, we were talking about Ashley Garner, who I can say his name because we're a friend. We've done a story on Ashley, who was a guy that had a heart attack. And he never looked like he was out of shape, never looked like he was overweight, but the transformation he has undertaken because of this Ornish program is amazing.
Yeah, he's, like I said earlier, he's kind of our poster child, and Ashley, he's a younger guy that had a heart attack and changed his entire life to accommodate for that so it doesn't happen again.
Yeah, so when you see someone that you know go through this, that's when you realize how life-changing this can
Absolutely.
Be. Thank you all for coming in again. We always appreciate when you come in.
Thank you.